The American people need champions to remind them what they're capable of.
Jesse, you're the best.
You're the fastest man on the earth.
Who do we have here?
I'm Jesse Owens.
You're a natural. I don't trust naturals. I will say, you can run. Boy, oh boy, you can jump. What I want to know is, can you win? Let's see what we got here.
Have a problem, Coach?
No.
You want me to do it again?
Yeah.
Jesse Owens has a new world record.
You want to win a gold medal?
Sure.
You want to do it in Berlin?
Mr. Owens,
how can you justify taking part in Germany when there's so much discrimination here at home?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Now, where'd you boys think you're going?
Just using the showers.
Not until we're through, you're not.
Jesse, you have a chance to strike a powerful blow. Under the Hitler regime, we must not go to these Olympic Games to show our solidarity with the oppressed people of Germany.
You get a chance to be a part of history and you're gonna walk away from it?
I got people looking at me for an example.
I don't care about any of that!
Yeah, well, you're white, Larry. You don't have to.
People are counting on you.
To do what?
To get on over there to Berlin and beat those Nazis.
You was put here to run. Don't listen to any of them.
My deal ain't no black and white. There's only fast and slow.
Nothing matters.
Not color, not money, not even hate.
Running some type of direction, cause the people going nowhere are the ones that are flexing. I'm not trying to be a preacher, I was never a reverend, but I can take your ass to church and show you glimpses of heaven. You better.
For those 10 seconds, you are completely free.
Now he's just showing off.